know that, sir, but think of the disastrous effect this could have on the morale of the American teenager. No, I'm not suggesting that he doesn't want to go into the army. 2 weeks from today, you'll be there. Rosie, thank goodness you're here. This is the end of the Alabama Music Corporation. Conrad's going into the army.
And your faithful secretary, hereby submitting her resignation.
Huh?
Just came in to say goodbye, Albert.
Rosie, you can't. Not to the head of all days. I need my pills. The little white ones I take when I go to Rob. So much. Break it in half.
You're 33 years old, Albert. You can take a whole aspirin. I've made up my mind. I've been at Almain Lou for what? 8 years now? And not a measly raise until 1954. I want something more.
Rosie, if you're referring to anything of a more permanent nature between you and I, I'm not ready for it. And if it's part of the company you're after, I can't do that either. Alma Lou is me, Mama, and Lou. Any change that would kill that wonderful woman.
Nothing can kill your mother, Albert. Some bullet.
And what about Lou? He loved you, Rose.
I love Lou too, but he died 6 years ago, and he was a wire-haired terrier. Anyhow, it's not part of the company I'm after.
Rose, if you're going to discuss what I think you're going to discuss, I'm in no mood to discuss it.
There's nothing to discuss, Albert. Conrad Erty is going into the army. I quit. The only thing you can do is dissolve the company, go back to the academic life, and get your...
Rose, please. I'm up to my ears in debt. Conrad's got a $50,000 guarantee that I can't pay. I'm just taking a severe overdose of aspirin.
Albert, will you listen to me? I'm serious. Is going in the army is the best thing you can do. Now you're free to start to do what you want to do. Albert, Albert, I remember how you told me I could trust you for a year. That'd be only for a year. But it's 8 years, Albert. 8 long years, Albert.
It takes time to build a business.
It was only a sideline, that's what you said. Just needed some money, that's what you said. You were going to college and get ahead instead of being a music business bum. You were going to NYU and become...
Don't say it, Rosie.
An English teacher!
Rosie!
Oh, and furthermore, you wrote poetry.
Apple, Ohio. The number is 496852 40. And
heard of it.
You haven't heard of it yet, but when you do, when that one last kiss is from Conrad Birdie before he goes into the big cold army for 2 long years, and when that kiss is given to one of his fans, chosen at random, it will make Conrad Birdie the hottest soldier since Joan of Arc.
We cut the record here, please.
Hey, Conrad the sweet apple.
Let him kiss the kid.
And release the record. Conrad, and you'll have enough money to go back to college for the rest of your life.
And when it's all over, Rosie, I promise it'll just be you and me in perfect bliss. Bliss, kiss, not romance. I wonder if anyone's used it before. Whatever, it's perfect for this song.
Thank you. through for nearly 3/4 of an hour.
All right, Doris, I'll take it down here.
What did you say?
I said, all right, Doris. Oh, don't look so upset. It's normal for people to call their mothers by their first name. I'll call him Harry, obviously. Oh, by the way, don't you think he took the news of Hugo and I awfully well? No? Hello? This is she. Conrad Verdi? Coming here. To kiss me? Doris? Mother? Mommy!
Baby, what is it? What's wrong?
It's Conrad Verdi, Mommy. He's coming to Sweet Apple to kiss me goodbye.
Oh, everything's going to be all right. Just put your head on Mommy's shoulder. I never thought I'd say this, but God bless Conrad Verdi.
All right, girls. Let's go with the Verdi song once more before we get on the train.
Love you, Conrad. Oh, yes, we do. We love you, Conrad, and we'll be true. When you're not near us, we're blue. Oh, Conrad, we love you.
What's wrong?
Oh, she's just upset because since Conrad's going into the army, she thinks he'll be too old for him when he gets out.
Oh, I think you've got a good few years left in you. Hi. I'm Albert Peterson.
Conrad's manager?
Things can't be that hot. Smile! Please, raise your eyes to the clear. Put on a happy face. Brush off the clouds and cheer up. Put on a happy face. Take on the loneliness and joy. It's not your style. You'll look so good at your divine. Stick out the pleasant hour, stick out that noble chin, wipe off the fold of doubt, slap on a happy
Rose Alvarez? Pretty little Rose Alvarez?
Why, Rose! I can't believe it! What happened? Did you have a sudden shock or something?
No, May. I think I might go see if Comrade's at the station if you don't mind, Albert.
Look at her, Sonny. How nice she looks. It's a wonder to me some older man doesn't come along and snatch her up. A personable matron like that with a few brains and some dollars. Goodbye, Rose. Goodbye, May. Call me Mrs. Peterson.
Look, Mama, what I wanted to talk to you about is sort of about Rose. You should sit down.
Why? I know my son. He loves his mama. He wouldn't do anything that would break her heart. Go ahead, Sonny. What about Rose?
Well, it's sort of about Lou, too.
Lou! Where are you, Lou? What about Lou?
Well, here, Mama. Rose thinks, and I agree, that I should give up on Lou. Mama, what's the matter?
Nothing's the matter. You killed me, that's all. I'm coming, Lou. I'm on my way up.
Go home, Mama. And take a taxi. Subways are too crowded.
Nothing is too crowded for a mother. How many blocks is it after all? Only 107? I'll walk. Enjoy yourself, son. Take care. Wear a heavy coat and eat a hot lunch.
Well, Rose, truth is, I didn't tell her at all.
I mean, you didn't.
Coming! Hurry, he's coming!
Not now, Rose. We have to get Conrad before you can talk to
him. Hey, Conrad! Why did you go to the army?
You ask how I feel, it's not much to chat to me, so I'll tell you how I feel. It's very good, strangely humble, proud to be a patriot.
He will gladly face those bullets, for he's not afraid to die, for he's a fine of standing, patriotic, healthy, normal American boy.
That's why he volunteered.
He volunteered? I thought he was drafted.
Hey, three times.
Sing!
We love you, Conrad. Oh, yes, we do. We love you, Conrad. We're gonna be true. You're gonna hear us. We're blue. Oh, Conrad, we love you.
Very nice. So, Conrad, what's the pitch on that Hollywood girl? Are you two engaged?
Is he engaged? Is he engaged? There's absolutely nothing to the rumor he's engaged.
Sister, but it doesn't mean a thing. Maybe 18 carat diamond. It was just a friendship ring.
For he's a fine of standing, patriotic, healthy, normal American boy.
Why was her boyfriend so mad?
See!
How do I look?
Just get on with it.
Yes. Hand over heart.
I, Kim McAfee.
I, Harvey Johnson.
I, Alice Smith.
I, Penelope Ann Henkel.
I, Helen Rose.
I, Nancy Fink.
I, Sandra Templeton.
I, Ursula Merkel.
Being a sound mind and body.
Being a sound mind and body.
Do hear my promise.
Do hear my promise.
To be loyal.
To be loyal.
Courteous.
Courteous.
Steadfast
and true to Conrad Burney of the United States of America.
Both
of
them are the
Dak, I'm taken to the house. I'll call a taxi if I see him.
Kim, before you go, can I talk to you for a minute?
Now? Can I wait? I'm in an awful hurry.
I don't think so, Kim. It's important.
You look, Peabody, just what is so important they have to speak to her right now?
What's so important? I'll tell you what's so important. The day after I give her my pin, she goes around and kisses someone else. That's what's so important.
I believe you're actually jealous of Conrad Burney.
Me? Jealous? I'm not jealous. I'm the opposite of jealous. I'm very jealous. And I have every right to be. Kim's my study.
And you're my study, Hugo. Why, I may admire Conrad Burney as one admires a far, distant, unobtainable object. But I'm pinned to you, Hugo, and that's how I'm going to stay.
You're not just saying that to me.
Circumstance that I give to you this 14-karat gold key, so generously donated by the men of Sweet Apple Brassworks. And as I present this key to you, Conrad Burney, all I said was Conrad Burney. Lady, simmer down. If you don't stop this, I'll never finish my speech.
Who cares about your speech? We want to hear from Conrad. Sweet, also be
well then you're gonna be honestly sincere.
Harry McAfee appearing with, and so.